Well, Pitbull needs no introduction. He's one of the biggest names in music with more than 50 million singles sold around the world. In fact, The Hollywood Reporter just crowned you music's new Don.
Oh, man. Well, for one, thank you so much. Thank you to the fans over there for bringing all that energy. As far as The Hollywood Reporter, I want to say thank you to them and Shirley the Reporter. She did an amazing article. But we should put on the cover that says, Pitbull, hardest worker in music industry.
I think you are. You might be. You have this tireless work ethic.
Yeah. So,
and I know you're a big goal setter.
Absolutely.
What's the goal for 2014?
2014 is buckle up, because either you're going to grow with me or get outgrown, ride or get rode on, get right or get left.
Is that a song? Because it
should
be.
You seen that?
No, you've also been named recently Playboy Ambassador. Was that hard for you to say yes to?
Definitely. Oh, man, it was real hard.
Yeah.
It was definitely an honor, especially, you know, Hugh Hefner is such an amazing and iconic person and what he's done with the brand. So we've dealt with marquee brands before. In order to become an iconic brand, I felt like we had to pair up with one. So Playboy, appreciate the opportunity, and let's make history.
You're a hard worker, but you have a good heart, too. You have a great charter school in Miami. Tell me about that.
Well, as far as Slam, it was just something to put together, you know, for the kids of the neighborhood, one of the neighborhoods I grew up there, Little Havana, so that they can understand, or how should I say, that I believe in them. You know, when they see me, I see them, they see me, and it's priceless what you feel when you see those kids, to be honest with you. So to put something together for that, for them, it is definitely an honor, and they're doing amazing. Big shout out to Slam, by the way.
Can I say I've read a lot of articles about you recently? You do smell good.
Oh, I appreciate it.
What is that you're wearing?
It's funny. It's the Pitbull cologne, men and women.
Why
mixed up.
I know you say that. Pitbull, take it away. You're joined by
I'm
GRL,
here. GRL
this morning.
Wild, wild love.
Let's hear
get
it.
Get ready.
Today's show, I'd love to introduce everybody out there to GRL. Take it away, girls.
Dale. Oh, this wild, wild love of ours, it can't be tamed. This wild, wild love of ours, it can't be tamed. For better or worse, a blessing or a curse, long live this wild, wild love.
Break it down. Ladies and gentlemen, you're looking at the new Playboy. Who you? That's right, I'm on the beat, your fetish. And when it comes to that pretty little kitty, kitty, don't stop, get it, baby, let it get it. I got that wild love, love to get wild, dirty, pretty nasty, yeah, I said it. I'm making lose your heart and your mind at the same time. Don't believe me? Get it. I'm obsessed with that wild love for sure, even though it's a catch-22. It's the gift and the curse to show. But baby, you know that you love it too, that's why.
You need it, you want it, all over your body, that's loving. It's worth all that money. You need it, you want it, all over your body. I know that you want this wild, wild.
My backyard, baby, represent. When it comes to Miami, I always represent. We all about it, ladies and gents. I'm big over the game. I love my women, yang. I love my women, yang. I love my women, fine. I like them off the chain. Take them all to World Cup, Brazil, to the bang. You know I meet them, greet them, read them, treat them. Always keep them feeling right. I don't know if I can handle all five, but baby, we can try tonight.
You need it, you want it. All over your body, it's loving, I'm giving. It's worth more than money. You need it, you want it. All over your body.